got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
We're here at Middle Bank. It's about 12:30 in the afternoon. We've got an 8-pointer bedded down across the hill. He's a nice buck. Dre would probably shoot him, but I'm gonna go ahead and pass on him this evening. Looking for something a little bit bigger.
Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that.
Friday, December 4th. We're out here in Juneau. Cold, cold day. It snowed this morning about 1.5 inches. We got here last night. This morning, we drove to Middle Bank, and I forgot my gun. So we drove back to camp and got my gun, went over to location, sat in there and watched it snow all morning. I didn't see anything but some cows. So about 10 o'clock, right? Yeah. We left and headed back to camp, went and got something to eat, and decided to come back to Middle Bank. Rather be out in the woods than back at camp. Can't shoot them at camp. So got back out here, top of the hill, and there was a spike and what else? One spike under the feeder.
And a
6-pointer. So we couldn't even make it down to the stand. So I decided to crawl on my butt to the stand. Right when I get there, I see movement coming across the hill, and it was this big guy right here.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I'd like to thank my sponsors, Gander Mountain Bass Pro Academy, Cabela's. See you next time on MYOWN Network. Anime Day!